Hey guys, what's going on? You're watching Shared Review, and in this video, we're looking at the original RB2140 Wayfarers. They're one of the most iconic pair of sunglasses out there. They were first introduced to the market in 1956. They're made out of an acetate frame, and of course feature the two iconic silver accents in the top corners of the sunglasses. Another styling aspect of these glasses is the raised RB logo here in the temple of the sunglasses. Ray-Ban sells three different versions of the Wayfarers. They sell the large version, which is the version that I'm wearing right now. These are the 54mm lens with a 22mm bridge. Then they also sell a standard size, which has a 50mm lens and a 22mm bridge. And lastly, they sell the small size, which has a 42mm lens and again, a 22mm bridge. Now, personally, I think the right size for me would be the 50mm standard size. These 54mm are a bit oversized and I don't think they quite fit my face size and shape. Most of you, I think, are going to want to pick up the standard 50mm lens size. However, the large version of the Wayfarers differs from the small and the standard size because the small and standard tilt in more towards your cheeks. The inside of the frame says Wayfare, handmade in Italy. Now, if you get a pair of Ray-Ban Wayfarers that say anything but that, they're most likely going to be fake. In stores and on Ray-Ban's website, these sunglasses are going to cost you $150 if you get the non-polarized version, and if you get the polarized version, they're going to cost $200. However, right now on Amazon, they are selling for $112 for the non-polarized version, and the polarized version is selling for $160. So there's some big savings if you do pick them up on Amazon. So I'm going to leave a link in the description down below if you guys want to check that out. These are a fantastic pair of sunglasses that look great for almost any occasion. And they're a must-have in anyone's personal sunglass collection. Thank you guys so much for watching this video. If you enjoyed it, definitely make sure to hit that like button down below. And of course, subscribe to this channel if you guys want to continue to see reviews and comparisons like this. Make sure to stay tuned to the channel because I'm going to be comparing these against the 54mm Ray-Ban Justins, and I'm also going to be comparing these to the Oakley Frog Skins. Again, thank you all for watching this video, and I'll catch you all in the next one.